defending champion in the high jump. Javier Sotomayor, his first jump in the competition. The question we're all asking is, has he recovered from the qualifying? His ankle looked very sore there. That's a great clearance. Well, he's over, he's safe, but I just wonder at what cost. You can see the very heavy strapping on his left leg.